has been marked for removal. Blue paint indicates a tree that's to be cut in a logging operation. Let's see how big this tree is. This tree is 33.8 inches diameter. I took an increment core of this tree, that's how you age a tree, and here's the core. As far as I got, it's 270 years, but that didn't even go halfway into the tree, so we're talking at least 300-year-old tree. And this tree is likely to go out of here in a truck any day now.